This time I'm off to the Chaos Shrine to save Princess Sarah, so let's go. Chaos Shrine. I remember there's a door over here on the left. It's got a chest in it, so I'm gonna go get that before we go fight the boss. But there's a couple other chests in this shrine, but you need a key. I think it's the Mystic Key to open them, so we'll be back after we get that. Guys, just beat Garland. As you can see, it wasn't too hard. It's not a big deal. You get the loot and it automatically gives it to you when it takes you back through the story to the castle. That's it for video 3, guys. Hope this helped and hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you around. Keep an eye out for our video 4.